natural environment. It detracts them from virtual reality. It brings kids back to feelings. Designing programs, educational programs for kids involving dogs and also animal-assisted education activities. The educational reforms are going on and there is a shift in the educational paradigms in our countries. We are changing a lot of things. The way we understand education, we don't think that education is just knowledge anymore. We focus on individual, on its natural willingness to learn, to find out things, to research things and make its own conclusions. We think about interacting with the environment. That's why we change the educational environment. They are not confined to school premises anymore. There is also a change in teacher and learner relationship. The teacher is not the one anymore who knows everything and can direct the learning process. We focus more on learning than on teaching. And in all these things, I see a lot of opportunities how young learners can benefit of having a dog in the classroom. Well, currently in education, we focus on developing competences. When we speak about competence, we have certain parts that, well, we understand competence consists of. We speak about knowledge, we speak about values, and we speak about abilities. So when we have a dog in the classroom, we have natural communication, we have development of social skills, of communication skills. Well, it helps to develop the empathy for kids, understanding that someone is different and might have different needs, and all these things later on are transferred on their surrounding environment. So there are many things, how it is related and how it can help, well, to make the education more dynamic and meaningful, also giving this natural real experience. There's also plenty of research done that showed that the motivation increases when there is an animal in the classroom, that discipline increases, that the anxiety also reduced and kids can concentrate on their activities. So there are a lot of benefits that having a dog in the classroom. Without any artificial, well, input.